wanted to become a police officer that I can help others and also just, you know, pave the way for other women that they can do whatever it is that they want to do in life.
We don't walk away with anything else. Remember, queens uplift queens. Yeah. Right?
I wanted to be a change agent within my community. I wanted them to be able to see that we can be a positive force in the community instead of something that they were used to, the negative encounter with policing.
I'm always here, I'm always trying to listen, I'm always trying to learn. I've learned so much in the 13 years I've been here.
I joined the Philadelphia Police Department 18 years ago to be that change, help the community, make the community a better place for myself and also for my children. I joined the department when she was just a little girl.
Just being on the streets and seeing, you know, I can make a difference in this city is why I decided to apply for the police academy.
I wanted to follow in my mom's footsteps and make a difference in my community and just be the change that I wanted to see.
With all that said, we did mention that we've experienced some challenges. These roles can be challenging.
I wanted to make a difference also inside the organizations to change the culture of being more inclusive with men and women.
You just try to create your own space and try to better yourself so you can be a better person for yourself and other people.
I did the Explorers for 5 years. Then I said, you know what? I'm gonna join the police department. Did this for 5 years, and here I am today. I love the job. I love serving, protecting the community. Definitely, it's super fun.
So when we have the opportunity to pour into each other and do it publicly, please do it. Please do it.